welcome back to my channel. And so today is another mukbang video, and today is a lunchtime video. And so today it is June 14th, and it is after the very popular video that I uploaded, the sushi video. And thank you guys so much for loving my sushi video. And for a long time on my YouTube channel, I haven't had a popular video like that in a long time. And right now, as we speak, the sushi video is over 600 views in just a few days. So thank you so much for your support, guys. And so today I am doing a Vietnamese food, because I've been craving it for a while. And I watched, because there's all these other people's mukbang videos in my video feed now, I discovered this one girl that did a Vietnamese one, and I commented on her video that this is just water. I commented that I like the beef satay one, and she does not know what beef satay is, and this is the spicy one. And so look at this gorgeousness, this beef massive thing. And so the one thing about, and there's the basil leaf that comes with it. And so this is how you do it. So you pour all your stuff in the bowl, like so. And they usually ask you if you want the basil and the bean sprouts and stuff. So this is the satay. Hope you guys can see this. I wish you guys can smell it too. The satay goodness. And so the one thing I caution you guys when you order beef satay is the noodle soup, is that you guys at home, you guys would need to have a large size bowl, because this is, as you can see here, the Vietnamese noodle soup is always the very large servings. So like a bowl like this. And so that is what I love about Vietnamese food, is that their quantities are always so good. And so this morning when I called them, because they open at 11 o'clock every day, I think I was one of the first customers to go in there and pick up today. Oh my gosh, I am so hungry right now, because I haven't had any breakfast, because I was planning to do this one today, the Vietnamese food. I was wanting to do it actually yesterday, but I knew I was doing the barbecue yesterday, so I did not want to eat too much food, because I want to save money for barbecue, I mean, save room for barbecue. So this is the hoisin sauce they come with, and I put it in as well. So yeah, I really, really love Vietnamese food as well. But for me, the Vietnamese food, I usually, when it comes to Vietnamese food, I just go for their noodle soup, because I find their other stuff is very similar to Chinese food. Like, I know they have some, like the rice dishes and the dry stuff on the plate, but to me it is very similar to Chinese food. And depending on the restaurant, some of them they use a lot of the lemongrass flavoring, and the way I am raised up on, I am not really a fan of lemongrass flavoring. So I guess this broth here, I am the first cust- I am their first customer of the day to get the broth. Which is very exciting. And I got also this salad rolls. Hope you guys can see that. The salad rolls. Most Vietnamese restaurants these, and this is the sauce that comes with it. Most Vietnamese restaurants these days, they also have choice for like beef or chicken salad rolls. Cause usually it's just the normal one with the shrimp inside. This is not as spicy as I thought it would be. I forgot to ask for extra spicy. But I don't know, maybe sometimes if it's too early in the day that you eat spicy, it's probably not good for your body. This is like my breakfast today, guys. Oh, and if you notice the sweat on my forehead, it's not from the spicy. I have a very high tolerance to spicy. It is from the, I walked to the restaurant today. It's right behind their house up in the mall. So I walked today. And these guys, they do a very good job in packing the stuff. And today the weather, it is actually perfect for, I had enough of the basil taste, so I'm just taking it out. Today's weather is actually perfect for noodle soup because it's actually a cloudy day today. So how are you guys this week doing? I am doing normal, doing okay. The way the schedule at my work worked out this week. I got 3 days off this week, so it's pretty good, pretty good. And I'm going back to work tomorrow. This is so good. I don't know though for the portion for extra large, because the Vietnamese food portions are always so big, I ordered the extra large and I'm not sure how big the large one is. So I don't know how much bigger it is really compared with the large one. So for Vietnamese food, me and Matthew, like, I like Vietnamese food, but Matthew doesn't really craze for it and doesn't really ask for it all the time. It's just the once or twice I managed to drag him along to a Vietnamese restaurant. But I think Matthew is not really used to the spices that the Vietnamese food uses, the spices. Matthew is perfectly okay with the Chinese food. Like I took Matthew to a Vietnamese restaurant a few times and he did not really show much interest in Vietnamese food. Salad roll.
mean.
I am getting the best of both worlds today. Beef and chicken. But for me, though, I am still not as familiar with Vietnamese food. Like, most of the restaurants, they have pictures to go with the menu, so I just usually, I point at the pictures. So today it was so funny, like when I went to the restaurant, I walked to the restaurant, and so I walked by the subway and the guy working there was doing the outside jobs, cleaning and stuff. You know you go to a restaurant so much when the guys working there recognize you. And the guy actually said good morning to me. But today I just wasn't in the right mood for Subway today. I just wanted soup today. It's so funny, like the guys like recognized us, me and Matthew, at the Subway there. Like at the mall behind our house, we don't really go to much of the other restaurants. Besides the Subway and maybe the Montana sometimes. Because every few weeks now, the Montanas, they mail us the coupons. And we usually go there if they have the movie points, to collect the movie points. I think I'm gonna be full for the rest of the day. Like these days, I am feeling so lucky because a lot of the Asian foods and stuff these days, the restaurants and whatever, it's available all throughout Calgary. You don't necessarily have to go all the way to Chinatown anymore. Like I said, I can just walk up behind our house and there's a Vietnamese restaurant right there. So yeah. So I think today I was the first customer to order this broth. It's really, really good stuff. Like, just like at McDonald's, In Canada, the McDonald's, they start serving the regular menu stuff after 11 o'clock a.m. Sometimes when they get very nerdy, sometimes I would time the right timing and go to McDonald's right at 11 a.m. to get the first batch of fries for the day. Those are the best, right at 11 a.m. And so, after this mukbang video, there probably won't be much mukbang videos after for a while, because I am trying to save money for the stampede. And I just called the stampede hotline and I asked if the booth for the rotisserie machine would be there this year. And they say they would be there. I've been walking by that the last few years. And then I've looked at other types of rotisserie machines and their price is very, very comparable. So maybe this is the year that I'm finally going to be getting this rotisserie machine. So just to let you guys know on here, I'm going to be saving up money for that. What I love about Vietnamese food is just like it's only a few bucks more than a Subway. And you can get so much more food. Next time, I'm going to remember to ask for extra spicy. Probably not talking much to you guys right now because I'm actually really, really hungry. Because I've been saving room all day for this meal. Because I know every time I'm in the mood for Vietnamese food, I always try to save room for that. It's a really nice clear broth they got going on. This is basically my breakfast today. I was going to get some Vietnamese coffee as well, but I didn't. Because our house is out of milk at the moment for coffee. And I'm too lazy to go to the drugstore behind our house to get it. And you know also, like when you go to the drugstore to buy the convenience items like milk and those sort of things, it is always more expensive than a normal grocery store would be because you are paying for the convenience. So yeah. So I have to remind Matthew to get milk later. I was gonna wait to spill all the satay all over myself. But I am not that klutzy. Not today. The soup, it hits the spot. It's really, really good stuff. So funny because Matthew set up a phone for work as well. And it just rings like that sometimes. Phone is actually the work phone for Matthew. For today's soup, I was going to be going for the chicken. They have a chicken satay one. But I looked at the price and the chicken and the beef one is the same price. So usually the chicken one is cheaper, but it's not. Not for this restaurant. So, today's Vietnamese food mukbang is done today. Hope you guys enjoyed eating with me today. And so once again, thank you so much for your support in the sushi mukbang video. Don't forget, I got a playlist now of all the other mukbang videos. I've done about 12 mukbangs right now. And so, thank you to the new subscribers that are trickling in the last few days. Thank you so much and welcome to my channel. And I'll be seeing you guys very soon. Thanks for watching.